Cholesterol. It may surprise you to know that cholesterol itself isn't bad. In fact, cholesterol is just one of the many substances created and used by our bodies to keep us healthy. So what is cholesterol exactly? And where does it come from? Cholesterol is a soft, fat-like substance found in the bloodstream and in all your body's cells. Your body makes all the cholesterol it needs. Low-density lipoprotein, LDL, or bad cholesterol, can join with fats and other substances to build up in the inner walls of your arteries. The arteries can become clogged and narrow, and blood flow is reduced. High-density lipoprotein, HDL, or good, carries harmful cholesterol away from the arteries and helps protect you from heart attack and stroke. It's important to know your cholesterol levels and to talk with your healthcare provider. There are some key tips for success to help keep your cholesterol levels in check. Try eating a diet rich in fruits, vegetables, whole grains, low-fat dairy products, poultry, fish, and nuts, while reducing red meat and sugar foods and beverages. Try getting more active. Enjoy at least 150 minutes per week of moderate activity or 75 minutes of vigorous activity spread throughout the week to help manage cholesterol. Finally, always remember to talk with your own medical provider to discuss the best plan of action for your health.